아니 기분 나쁘게 되지 마세요.
네네네.
와요. 나 사실대로 지금 이야기하는. 그 자꾸 보면은 저 무슨 조직이요. 그게 떠올라 버려. 오, 딱 그 느낌이 들어갖고 자꾸 그렇게 나쁘게 생각하지 마라. 아니 혹시 무슨 폭동 하나 터지는 거 아니야?
Hello guys. So I'm in Sokchon Lake right now, and today I will talk about this. The veils. Usually in non-Islamic countries, many people think veils oppress women. But do you think, is it true? What do you think? So today I invited a girl to ask these questions. So can you come here? Okay.
My name is Irslina Fatima. I am here doing my exchange program and I'm from Indonesia. 만나서 반갑습니다.
So first question is, why Muslim girls wear hijab?
So basically we wear hijab because first of all, it is Allah who commanded us to cover our beauty, to wear modesty. For me, hijab is like my crown.
Oh, crown.
It's a crown. It's like my identity.
Yeah, identity. So
I'm known as a Muslim woman, and it means so much to me. It's like a symbol of faith, the symbol of a religion.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, so that's why I'm very proud of my veil.
That's really cool.
Thank you.
I have one more question. Yeah. I heard that you wear niqab sometimes in Indonesia.
Mm-hmm.
So what is niqab? Why they wear niqab?
Well, the thing is, I feel like niqab is like another level of devotion to God. You know, it's like another level of faith.
To increase your
You're just like, you don't want to show your beauty to anyone, just to anyone, you know, just so. I feel like it's an honor and a privilege somehow if you wear the niqab. You only show your beauty to some specific man, you know, the mahram, like dad, my future husband, my son and my brothers. So I think it's another level of faith. Yeah.
I see. Because I really didn't understand why they wear a niqab.
Right.
So
yeah,
it was a really good answer.
Mm-hmm.
Then how do Indonesian people think about the people who wear a niqab?
I think they're very open-minded. Yeah, we're very open-minded because we are a very diverse country. And so like, and the thing is like, we don't actually judge people if you wear the niqab or not. A lot of my friends wear niqab too. But how about in Korea? Like, are they scared of people wearing the niqab?
Yeah, I think that's a really good question. Very interesting. Actually, in Korea, the Islam is not very familiar to people.
Right,
so, and
right.
They have not many knowledge about Islam
and the
niqab hijab.
Yeah.
So I'm really curious that how Korean people react to the veils,
right.
Especially the niqab things.
Mm-hmm.
I have an idea. Mm-hmm. How about you wearing the niqab? Sometimes you wear it.
Right.
So wearing the niqab and work around the street in here. How to see the people's react to your niqab?
So it's like a social experiment.
Yeah, like a social experiment.
Okay.
Then,
okay.
Can you? Are you ready? It's okay.
It's okay. Okay. Let's try. Let's try. Bismillah.
Okay. Bismillah. Let's go. Okay, so are you ready?
Yes, let's do this. Bismillah.
이거를 니캅이라고 하거든요.
네.
이게 처음에 보시고 느낌이 어떠신 것 같아요?
고유의 뭐라 그래야 될까?
문화.
예, 문화이기 때문에 뭐. 그래야 또 이 나라를 더 상징할 수가 있기 때문에 저는 예예.
예. 아 그래요? 예. 아, 뭐 무섭거나 뭐 그런 느낌 안 드세요?
아닙니다.
아,
아닙니다. 예, 저는 아니에요.
더울 거 같은데 날씨가 더워서.
이 누나가 지금 쓰고 있는 거 뭔지 알아?
이름.
몰름. 몰라? 이거 니캅이라고 하거든? 실제로 보니까 어떤 거 같아요?
그냥 긴 마스크라고.
아 긴 마스크? 무섭지 않아?
안 무서워요.
그렇구나. 혹시 처음 보신 건가요? 아니면
아니요, 뭐 TV에서도 보고 그런 거 보긴 봤는데
네.
아무래도 우리나라에서는 흔하지 않은 건이다 보니까
네, 그럼 혹시 느낌은 어떠신 것 같아요? 직접 보시면
당사자는 모르겠지 저희가 여기서 봤을 때는 불편하겠다는 생각이 아무래도 제일 먼저 들게 되죠.
눈만 이렇게 보이고 그러니까
그리고 더울 것 같고
아까 똑같은 대답이죠?
네, 아무래도 지금 이렇게 날씨가 이렇게 더운데
좀 약간 위험하다거나 이런 생각이 드시나요 혹시?
저는 개인적으로 위험하다는 생각은 별로 해본 적은 없고요.
네네.
근데 아무래도 아까 말씀드린 것처럼 우리나라에서 잘 보지 못하는 복장이다 보니까 약간 좀 뭐 위화감이라 그럴까? 그런 게 드는 것도
네네.
있고 약간 또 생각이 들자면은 남자 그날에도 남자들은 편하게 입는데 왜 여자들은 저기 입어야 될까?
네네.
좀 불합리하다. 그거 생각.
뭐
그런 생각도 저는 위험하다는 생각 자체는 별로 해본
네.
적은 못했습니다.
네네. 감사합니다. 네네.
네.
정말 감사합니다.
네.
좀 답답하다.
응?
말하자면 여름인데.
덥겠다.
덥겠다. 그런 답답한 마음.
우리가 깊이 이런 걸 연구를 해보진 않았지만.
그 어떻게 보면 내는 항상 생각하는 게 여자를 제시카 그런 식으로 생각한 거 아니냐 그런 것도 있고 해가지고 감추고 다니고 하고 하는 게 지금 세상이 또 어떤 세상인데.
혹시 약간 뉴스 보면은 약간 이슬람이 좀 위험하고 이런 게 많이 나오잖아요. 테러도 막 나오고. 혹시 이런 히잡 쓴 사람들 보면은 약간 위화감이나 좀 무섭다는 생각 들어요?
그런 것도 느끼지 당연히. 네. 당연히.
어, 근데 나는 그런
거 무장을 하고 다니고 하고 하니까 어떻게 보면 이제 했다 감춘 그런 느낌도 있고 하고 당연하지 그냥.
나는 그런 건 없어. 유압감이라든지 또 무섭다든가 그런 것은 없는데 좀 답답하다는 느낌이야. 홀딱홀딱 벗고 다니는 게 더 좋다.
아, 네, 알겠습니다. 네, 대답해 주셔서 감사합니다. 혹시 처음에 듣는 느낌이 어떠세요?
덥고 답답할 수도 있겠다라는 느낌.
위험하다거나 이런 생각은 혹시 드세요? 혹시?
그런 생각은 딱히 안 드는 것 같아요. 그냥 신기하다.
Ну, если это человек национальности, ну, арабы, типа, это, я к этому отношусь, ну, как бы, параллельно. Мне все равно. А если это у нас русские девчонки начинают вот это, ну, я отрицательно, очень отрицательно отношусь к этому.
Они типа нам не дадим.원래 참 좋았던 이미지가 좀 퇴색되었다는 것이
안타깝네요. 네. 말씀해 주셔서 감사합니다. 네. 되게 민감한데. 네. 파티마,
that's good.
이 친구가 쓰시는 거 혹시 뭔지 아세요?
이슬람에서 쓰는 거죠?
이거 이제 니캅이라고 하거든요. 신앙심을 더 보여주는 그런 옷이에요. 혹시 느낌이 어떠세요?
아, 진짜 이국적이다. 그리고 한국에서는 이슬람이어도 이렇게까지 하고 다니시는 분들이 없으니까 그 신앙심이 있는 분이구나. 진짜 외국에서 종교를 가지고 오신 분이구나. 이렇게.
혹시 좀 뭐 위화감이나 좀 위험하다거나 이런 느낌 안 드시나요, 혹시?
그런 분위기가 있잖아요. 뭐 요즘 기사에서도 계속 나오고 뭐 테러 있다고 하는데 잘 모르겠고 그냥 민간인들 돌아다니시는 거니까 관광 오신 분일 수도 있고 여기 유학생들일 수도 있고 저는 잘 모르겠어요.
딱히 그렇게 위화감 드시나요? 보고 느낌이 어떠세요?
그냥 굉장히 덥겠다? 이런 생각? 예.
약간 위화감이 들거나 위험해 보이거나 혹시 그러세요?
위화감이 들거나 그런 생각은 없는데 그냥 되게 답답해 보이니까 이렇게 반팔만 입고 다니고 보는데
For me, it's a little bit unusual because in my country this is not common. But in recent years in Europe, we got many immigrants, so it became more.
Where are you from?
Slovakia.
Slovakia.
Image of the Islam in general in Europe is not good these days. So
that's
the something like that.
So do you feel like afraid or something?
No, like I'm quite open person, so this is okay for me. It's a little bit surprising to see it around here, but I would say it's okay. During the night, I will be a little bit worried if I will be walking a street and seeing someone.
Where are you from?
I'm from America, close to Seattle.
Oh, where are you from?
I'm from China.
Oh, that's cool.
So I don't feel anything different or special.
Oh, so like normal person?
Yes. Yes.
Oh, that's really cool. So don't you feel that it's like dangerous or something? It's okay.
No, not at all.
How do you feel?
I don't know.
So I don't feel anything.
Ah, so just
I'm
a normal person.
Yeah.
Oh, really cool. And how do you think?
I'm natural to it because I have a lot of Muslim friends.
Oh, that's cool. Yeah. Where are you from?
I'm from Germany.
Germany.
And my mother is Turkish, so I know a lot of Muslim people.
Yeah,
so
half Turkish.
Yeah, I'm
that's cool.
It's normal to me.
So how do you think?
Yeah, same. Like,
same?
I'm from Germany too. And like,
oh, everything. So you don't think it's like dangerous or something? It's okay.
Why? It's just clothes.
Why?
Yeah.
Are we dangerous? Are we dangerous? We wear something. She's wearing a hat. Is she dangerous?
Oh. I just that look ridiculous.
Cool. That looks cool. Oh, thank you so much.
Okay.
위험하다거나 이런 생각이 혹시 드세요?
네, 없어요. 우리 그 고향에서 대학교에 다녀온 중에 그때는 그 외국인 유학생 많거든요. 그래서 그때 많이 봤어요. 그래서
아, 감사합니다.
맞자.
예.
맞자.
감사합니다.
네, 감사합니다.
How do you feel like when you see the clothes?
She's free to do what she wants,
you know. Don't you feel like this dangerous or something?
Why is dangerous?
Because many people in Korea, you have to do
what people said in media. It's completely different from, you know, what is really, you know, what is really in real life, you know. So you have just to be open-minded and respect the others. That's all.
That's really, you have really beautiful mind.
Yeah, that's really great. Really
cool.
Yeah. We respect all of people. So if I see someone naked, it will be the same thing. Yeah. If you want to be naked, she's her life. Yeah, it's like if you can open, you can also close it. So it's like it depends on someone. Yeah, yeah. That's exactly. All.
I respect all people. So everyone is free to do what he wants. So
usually that's how the video is portrayed of the terrorists,
yeah,
right?
But
yeah.
The media, it's not the truth, you know. Yeah.
Media tries to show us this thing, but it's not the truth, so...
I agree with you because they are just hurt people, and if they want to do something, they want to do whatever they want. So I want to respect them, but it's not that way in Korea. So that's why I take the video and want to change the negative thoughts through this.
It's a good idea.
It's a good man. Thank you so much.
Yeah, thank you so much.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. Hello, guys.
Hi.
Yeah. So we are in Hongdae, and we interviewed a lot of people in Jamsil and Hongdae about how they think about the niqab. A lot of people, they are very generous and very answer kindly, and they don't think it's very negative way. How was it?
All right. So I think, you know, alhamdulillah, that nowadays, you know, a lot of people are more open-minded. We see that a lot of people can differentiate between the media, what the media say, and what it's actually mean. And so, most of us nowadays, people that we know, we interviewed, like the Koreans might think, you know, it's like it's hot. Most of them think about that. But you know, I'm very pleased to hear that not a lot of people are scared or think that we are terrorists, because one of the reason why we're doing this video, because we want to show them that niqabis are not terrorists.
Right.
Yeah. And you should definitely differentiate what the media say and what really happens, and basically just have an open-minded, you know. And I also want to emphasize to the people that, you know, whether you are wearing a niqab or you're wearing hijab, or even if you're not wearing, you should never judge people, because what's the relationship between you and God is just between that person and God, right?
Exactly,
you just don't judge.
You can judge people like that way.
Especially not based on how they look.
Yeah, right.
Never. Yeah. So that's how I would say.
Yeah, don't judge it.
Never. I told you that the niqab, it is preferable. So it's like, if you're not wearing it, it's fine. If you're wearing it, it's just another like level of,
right?
So yeah.
Okay, so thank you for helping me today. You filmed a lot and you showed your niqab to people, and I really appreciate that, and I really appreciate that interview in the street. And thank you for watching my video. So take care and be safe, and
ma salama.
Assalamu alaikum.